Had to aim one notch above the target to compensate for bullet drop. I controlled my breathing to steady my aim. And then... shoot.